which doll is the pretty doll? And why is that doll pretty?
Because she's white and he has two eyes.
Which doll is the ugly doll? Why is that doll ugly?
Because he's black. He's black.
Because he's black.
Because her natural hair would have signified certain things to people. Mm. And those things are negative things. It would signify, you know, that she's some sort of militant, you know, neo Black Panther.
Frightening,
angry, angry in a bad way. Because of course, just talking about gender, in some ways, women are not allowed to be angry, particularly Black women. So anger in a Black woman is something that's just a no-no. And I think it would also somehow signify that she's not mainstream, because we decided that mainstream hair is hair that is particular to that is sort of hair that falls down, hair that, and when you have hair that's natural and Black, it stands up and it's not really considered mainstream. I don't want to become complacent at all because I open a magazine now and there's maybe one Black woman who has natural hair. It's changing a little bit, but what I would love is to not have it be something remarkable. It'd be lovely if it were just normal. It'd be lovely if we didn't have to point out, well, look, there's the one person with natural hair. Isn't that cool? And because in the end, what you want is to be ordinary and normal.